Where's those turrets?
Another Phantom on approach.
Hostile! You big foot!
the Pelican arrives, Chief.
Here comes that ride!
Got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Yeah.
Keep it up and you might get on my good side. I got some lead with your name on it. You can run, but you can't hide.
Let me at him! Got a pelican coming in!
Pelican inbound. Let's clear a landing zone. You always bring me to such nice places.
That's all right, I'd hide from me too. I thought you were leaking. Leaking fire!
Good. Still no word about Inamber Clad on the Covenant battle net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. Watch yourself! Honor guards! Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing.
Right? I'm great.
Cortana. The Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am.
Is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements.
That's all right, I'd hide from me too. Welcome to the party, sir.
Built this way on purpose, or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry, were you trying to kill something? Ah, now I see. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim. Intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Thank you.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Covenant shall walk the path. None will be left behind when our great journey begins. That is the Prophet's age-old promise, and it shall be fulfilled.
Great journey? Doesn't he know what these rings do?
Cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
know. So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now.
Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
The largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us. Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of bandits. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Your very existence offends me, demon!
There's the target. Take him out! Bad news. The phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.